Yeah, no, I know him as a player, so obviously he brings another quality, a lot of quality on the left side. He gets forward, he's very good with the ball. He brings a lot of pace to the team, obviously international experience that he has now. So, you know, the bad thing is we can't use him in the CCL, but, you know, he'll be in the regular season. I think that, we can have a solid team there.
You think he'll come to Montreal?
Yeah, I mean, I don't see why not. I think that he has a contract with the league. He's owned by Montreal right now, and you know, I think when you a lot of players from that region there, the minute a lot of people get in their heads and they're talking, the kid is a great kid. I know the agent that brought him here. You know, so there's a lot of people that are talking, but in the end, you know, he's got a contract with the league. He's gonna be here, and when he comes and he's going to join the team, he's going to be very happy. So I know he's getting some probably some bad advice, which, you know,